types.
See, why does that one say high sensitivity?
Oh.
Welcome to my sixth episode of I Can See Hollywood from My House. Whoop whoop. Yeah, so this past few weeks, this week's been good. I worked at a farm shop and I also filmed a friend's short student film, which is what you saw at the very beginning because I couldn't really film a whole lot because they were working on sound things. But anyway, that was really, really cool. That was with Mary and the cameraman was James, and then the actress who you saw walking around is my friend Andrea. And that is going to be put together pretty soon, and I will be able to have that for my reel, which will be awesome. And it was really, really fun to work with them, and it was a really fun project and a good girly thing. I had to curl my hair and look like I was going out. So that was a fun little thing to do. This week's episode's kind of cool because I decided to go on location and I took a bunch of little snippet videos of my day with August and Lara. And I'm just gonna tell you really quickly what all the footage is. It would be hard to splice it together and have it make sense to you without me kind of giving you a preface. This is whenever me and Lara and August decided we wanted to go out for lunch the other day, and we went to a place called Lucy's. And it's a really adorable little Mexican restaurant that you'll be seeing. And we had margaritas and really nice food, and we met some new friends there. And it was a really good time. So the first few videos are just me and Lara seeing Lucy's, checking it out, showing you guys what it looks like. And then August gets there. We hang out with August. Then the next video is us driving to the Beverly Center. We didn't end up filming at the Beverly Center because it was pretty busy and I thought that'd be awkward to try to film in a mall, but it's huge. I don't know if any of you know anything about the Beverly Center, but it's huge. And they have like a bunch of really like famous places like Prada and Louis Vuitton, and I don't even know those names. So, you know, to me, I'm like, oh, the fancy places or something, because I don't ever shop there. I've been in a pretty good mood. I feel like it's been good time. I'm really excited about this next vlog because my good friend Elliot is gonna be here to visit me. He's gonna be here for spring break, which is, well, he's gonna be here from this Saturday to next Friday, and it's gonna be great because we've been planning on going to the beach on a certain day, and we're gonna do all like the touristy stuff. So I'll be able to get video of like, you know, the Walk of Fame and all that stuff, because I'll be filming a lot. So this next vlog will probably be very long, and I'm wanting to take the camera on location more, as you can tell. But this is the first one where I'm trying to like splice the clips together. So it might be a little bit of a mess, but that's okay, because y'all love me still, right? I hope you do. I love you guys. I love you guys. I tell you what, it never gets like old or not cool for me to get a message that says, you've got a new subscriber, or somebody else comment on your video. It's one of the coolest things. I'm so shocked that my first video is already almost up to 200 views. It makes me feel so good. I'm like, I don't know who all's watching it, but I appreciate it. I'm glad you guys must be sharing it with people. Somebody's telling somebody. I know it's not my mom watching it that many times. I mean, she might be, but I don't think so. So yeah, I hope you enjoy this kind of messy episode and all the clips. I'm really excited about next week's. Should be a bunch of people in it. Should be a lot of fun. And once again, thank you so much for all the love and support you give every time I put up one of these. And you guys are the best. And I will talk to you sometime soon. Bye. I just hit my hat. My actress hat. Is it filming? Yes, it is. Hello, welcome to my 6th episode of I Can See Hollywood from my house. Today we're on location. I got my friend Lara here. We're at Lucy's El Adobe or something. Yeah. We're gonna get some. Laura's better at Spanish than I am. I'll get it one day. Don't worry about it. It looks like it's gonna be adorable. I'll definitely film when we get in there. We're waiting on our friend August, who will be here soon, which we are very excited about. We're right across the street from Paramount. It's right there. Laura's there like every day, all the time.
All day, every day.
It's super nice outside, if you can't tell. It's really sunny and lovely.
Beautiful.
It's beautiful. Sorry for everybody who's dealing with snow right now.
Yeah, for those of you in snow, I'm in a tank top and
I've been
seagulls,
yeah, so. I was gonna say something to that effect. I was gonna say, like, I'm not hardly wearing much at all either. I'm wearing capris.
Yeah, this is a see-through shirt.
See-through shirt and capris. Like,
I could take this off, like, sunbathe.
Yes. All right, we will record whenever August gets. It was against the law what your mama saw. It was against the law.
This is
that is so cute. It's Buddha the Buddha bar. And there's the cafe entrance. This isn't even, we're not in the cafe. This is just a bar. Ooh, this is pretty. I love the stained glass. Catholics. So we just finished these. This is our friend August, who's freezing right now.
Hi.
Which I think is funny. She's wearing my sweater.
Emily gave me her cardigan because she's a doll.
I am a doll.
I almost wiped my nose like 4 times with your sleeve and then...
You're like, oh wait.
And I was like, oh wait.
It's all good. I wouldn't have been mad. This is the outside where we sat. Isn't it adorable? It's so cute.
Gorgeous.
It's just apparently cold for everybody else. I'm fine.
I think it's wonderful.
Not wearing a jacket or a sweater. But yeah, we will.
Okay, I'm wearing makeup. That's why I'm warm. Thank you, Laura.
Are you cold? No, I'm wearing makeup.
I'm wearing makeup.
That's right, girl. It's cold. It's cold. Absolutely.
At which temperature, at which point do you think it's summer? It's certainly not at this point.
That's right.
And you're from London.
What up?
Driving to the Bev Center.
Still got my money. Dance party, August.
Still got my money.
Oh, did you see that hustler?
Still got my money.
Hustler.
Got my money.
Caramel transportation.
Still got my money.
Look
at this guy next to us. Check out his hair. It's like,
hold on.
Crazy Bill. He probably shoot us.
Shit.
I thought he was gonna be our feet.
Okay. We're stopping.
Does that say warning zombies ahead in your car?
Yes.
Oh shit, man! Shit. Jackson, you about to hit somebody.
About to get in the rook.
Alright, this next bit's a little bit of a treat for you guys because this is just me and Laura goofing around that night. The funny story is she was wearing a red shirt because we watched the IU game. And she was gonna stay the night at my house. Well, she gets cold easily, so she was wearing my red cardigan. So she had red stripes on her shirt, red stripes on her sweater, And then she needed pajama pants, and the first pants I grabbed were these red Mickey Mouse pajamas that my grandma Bebe gave me. So she literally had all these different shades of red and this red wine. So you'll just have to see. It's just kind of a whole treat for you guys. We thought it was funny at the time. We were having a good night, so thought we'd share that.
Check out Lara, 50 Shades of Red.
50 Shades of Red. So styling.
Thanks to Grandma Bebe. My. And the wine, hold up, the wine counts as another shade of red.
50 shades of red.
Even though it's white Zinfandel, but still.
We got some Mickey going on.
We got some stripes.
More stripes. Stripes on stripes.
Can't never have enough stripes. Nah, I mean. Never have too many stripes.
Stripes on stripes. That's a new hashtag. Stripes. Ride or die, bitch.
Ride or die, bitch.
Watching the Cleveland show right now. Wait, let me get.
Hold up.
I know it's in your trash can right now.
Okay. Our lives are good. Yes.